A deal. progress.
This tincture will give you some ability to be among the Immortui. It will not last long, and it may disturb your senses. Solutions of greater potency can be prepared, but they will require more powerful agents and greater risk. Now, you are ready to serve me.
What do you want?
From you? Why, nothing at all. I will never ask anything of you, Runner. You may go about your business and do exactly as you think you should. A man of free will. But the truth is that you will always be doing my bidding. Even now, you are under my complete control. I will summon you again when the time comes. Go now. Enjoy your illusion of freedom. You may leave. But we are not done. You will be back.
Stronger than ever before.
What's wrong with me?
Thank you, my friend.
Maybe a stronger elixir would have fewer side effects. Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
angels now?
If there are demons, there must be angels.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about...
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You, sound like an impressive
individual. Interesting stuff, what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh, my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Hey, Crane. You there? Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right. Because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! God damn it. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, Look, I stole them from Rise.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!